Dr. Supriya Shripal from Dr. Supriya Shripal YouTube channel. Subscribe, like, share, forward my videos. These are the short 1.5 to 2.5 maximum minutes health tips every day video. And I've already told the background regarding this. So let me get straight to the point. Oral hygiene is so important. Medical oral hygiene is so important because we all think brain is the solar plexus of our body. Wrong, misconception. Stomach is the solar plexus of our body. When everything is peaceful and running smoothly in the stomach, then the whole body gives you the best version of its performance, because stomach is the powerhouse of the body. And when the stomach is absolutely healthy, believe me, as a gold medalist, as an MBBS and a family medicine specialist, all organs function at the best, but in a peaceful, calmful way. For this, oral hygiene is very, very important. Let me get straight to the video. So this is the video which I'm going to start immediately. What I have with me here, as you can see, is turmeric. Then I have salt. Then I have 2 to 3 pieces of garlic. Then I have 1 piece of ginger over here. All I'm asking you to do every day, in the morning or in the night, if not every day, at least thrice a week, is along with this ginger, that is, you take ginger and you can put it in the mortar and pestle. You can just take around 1 to 2 pieces of garlic. I would suggest around 2 pieces of garlic, and mix this turmeric and salt in this, and add a little bit of any toothpaste of your own choice. Make it a nice paste. Take a toothbrush, have a small toothbrush separately for this, and just brush it all over like how you would do a normal brushing, thorough brushing, and reach all over to all the teeth from the front to back, all the crevices, in all the places. Brush well and just rinse off. Here, along with these products, the only product which I have not kept is toothpaste. You can use any simple toothpaste. Good old Colgate is the best. No fancy herbal and this and that, they say. Good old normal calcium Colgate toothpaste, plain, are the best toothpaste. So along with this, the only thing which I'm not showing is the toothpaste. Rest of the ingredients, please see my video, rewind it again and again, and watch this. This has a multitude, a plethora of benefits. One of the most important, which I would like to tell you, is infective endocarditis, which affects almost 2/4, that is 70 to 75% of our children in Bharat, is caused by Streptococcus sore throat. When it is untreated, it goes, and these Streptococcus form vegetations in our heart valves, causing first rheumatoid arthritis, extreme fever, and inflammation of joints of youngsters. And people have to take immediately penicillin injection if the Streptococcus sore throat is not treated, and then they develop fever and inflammatory arthritis for about many years, at least 3 to 5 years, till they are completely eradicated from Streptococcus. And then if, along with rehabilitation, they go ahead and take other treatment and they get completely all right. And you know what, by just following this, even for your children, that Streptococcus sore throat can be avoided. Any form of mouth infection can be avoided, because turmeric, salt, garlic, ginger are all antimicrobial, antibacterial, antiviral, anti-inflammatory, and they have anti-cancer properties. So you can imagine how good they are for your teeth. Just a 1 minute brushing, don't swallow any ingredients, just gargle with lukewarm water and you will not only get healthier teeth and gums, also whiter teeth, and you just have to do it twice to thrice in a week. Believe me, I have told this to my patients and they have had wonderful results. They even say their food is getting digested better. For that, I will post another video. This is a video just on medical, complete, holistic oral hygiene. Please subscribe, like, share, forward our videos. Subscribe, like, share, forward to Dr. Supriya Sripal YouTube channel. We have around 15,000 and more patrons in our other online platforms. I would really and sincerely request to see you soon in my next video. Om Jai Jinendra.